Hey guys, it's me again. I'm getting ready to head out. I'm just getting ready to, get the mail and stuff. I just had to show my outfit. Got it in my closet. Wasn't sure if I was going to wear it or not, but what the heck. I have to get to the hospital and get the test done for being in the morning. So, we're just now going to get the mail. I'm waiting on that thing when I come back. She's back. Okay. That's our new car. I'm going to get the mail real quick. I'm expecting a package, that's why. So, it's not here. Aww. Aww. I'm not going to show you guys the address because I just don't want people out there while I live and stuff. So, I'm going to go through these. Which ones are mine? Which ones are not? This is mine. Not mine. Not mine, thankfully. And mine. Ooh, from a college. What if I got accepted? Let's watch. Let's do this. Let's see if I got accepted. Probably just advertising. I'm sorry, I can't show you guys. Me up in this. I don't have my tripod out right now. I'm using my phone to record my tripod downstairs, and I'm not letting my camera come off. So. Ooh, what did I get? That's kind of exciting. Move on. We have. It's from Patrick Henry College. Nice. I'll open this one next. I think it's my bank card. I hope it's my bank statement. From the bank, so. This better be where I applied for the card. Bank card. This better be where I applied. That's just advertisements. Guess I'm gonna apply for a thing. Since I gotta reapply. Wonderful. It's not that I've never received nothing. Well, I've never had a card or anything. Don't know much about credit. But I'm gonna reapply for everything. I can't show you guys that because I've got my information. I've been receiving one of these videos. I'm not going to get the treasure, I've got 3 cents in it. I'm going to go check out the video here because she's still out here. I'm sorry to say I'm not going to do a video here because I haven't done much, but. Well, that is so weird. She's up there, but. What? Her car's up there, but she's gone.